Okay, next we're gonna have to open the Thai baby coconut. And no matter which way you go about it, it's a pretty messy endeavor, but I like to just use a big sharp knife and place the coconut on its side. But essentially, you just wanna hit it very, very sharply with the sharp side of the blade and turn the coconut as you're doing it. Keep one hand on the opposite side of the coconut as you hit it. And essentially, you're just gonna create enough of a round indent so that the top just pries right off. And you should just be able to stick the end of the knife in the coconut and then pry it open. Also, you can use the end if it doesn't quite do it. Use a little strength, a little muscle, and the coconut opens right up. You just want to slice open the top, essentially. Some people do actually slice with the knife the top of the coconut off, but this is faster. And for me, it's safe because I've been doing it for many years, but definitely be careful and practice first.
That's all there is to it.